Okay, they went to the random way. Huh. I think I want to hold for these two. Well, if we went first, this would have gone the other way. So it's 50-50 to deal 4 damage. Oh. 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 Now. I think we can hold for Good Witch for Happy Little Tree. Maybe we can get something good here as well. Also remember right now we're getting the plus one pants buff. Yep. Hello. Okay. Actually, I think I'm gonna do it like this so then the shooter goes before the 3-4. And look, I'm trying to talk to her, okay? Is it like, what did you call me? Do we want that? I don't think so. We might want that though. And that pigo seems quite agreeable. Too bad. Go left? Nah. You're too late for going left. I know I have enough cash, don't you worry. Don't you worry your little head. Let's split the difference. Let's go for a higher stat line on Princess Peep. And we honestly don't need Cinderella here. I don't think there is an end build for pants where we need a level 2 treasure. We need more gold. Yeah, we need more everything, to be honest. More gold, more stats, more treasures, more everything. Wow. Always take one as a precaution. Reroll. Then we're not growing. What about Brave Princess? We could Brave Princess, or we could get the mouse in here. I think we need to do this. Yeah, it is a bit late. It is 4-0 for Brave Princess. Excuse me. Okay, all right, that's a big old tree. We're not getting anywhere here with this. This could change some things. Treasure map, we have two blind mice looking for a third. That's a third blind mouse. Level 6 treasure is going to be a beginning stone, which allows us to do so many things, honestly. Four, 11, 5, 7. Now we're back in the game, as long as we don't outright lose to Xelhua now. They're in their progressive stage. Two up to six down to zero is how I like it. Just how I like it. Okay, let's get a shooter. You know what? Let's catch them all. Seriously. And don't forget to log the store. I think the attack goes first because we need Queen of Hearts to survive, but later she can get a small stat upgrade. So the more health to her, the better. Ha ha ha! 3 health allowed her to survive. What about Brave Princess now? What say you? Shadow Assassin and Brave Princess. And we take Brave Princess and we go for this one as well. Twenty twenty-one. Slightly bigger for the most part. Yeah. Upgraded Spellweaver is by far the smallest, that is correct. Now we're looking to pair up what we have on the board for the most part. Mainly shooters and characters that do things instead of just being stats. We still have one small char over here. That's a huge shame. They go first, but they have a non-shooter. We're leaving them at one. They will be dead soon enough. Power Orb. So we don't have enough. Soon we will have to sell this one off. No Davorak. I don't care. That's me getting that water on everything. Army's boots, sure. Copycats. We don't have anything for that. They will be dead soon enough. Cringing so qu Oh wait, forgot about the baby roots. I forgot about the baby. Shrug. Shrug Mackenzie. Kenenzie. Can't even slay. Far off in space. Oh, that's the one. Crystal ball. And let's not forget about the earthquake. Woo! Screen shake. Forgot to turn the screen shake off. You want me shaker? Shake. What did they have 8 rounds ago? So we don't know. 6 rounds ago and 1 round ago. About that 1 round ago. Yeah, it's gonna be a problem with that deuce. Take a dozen and one. Poggers, doublies, more doublies, more spells, more spells, more poggers, and more spells, but we can't get the pogger anywhere. Hey, Yuri and Phineas. Was that rehearsed? I'm gonna pass on your wishes. Sure, thank you. I'm not gonna hold for mixos. I'd rather triple up doublies, creepers or spellweavers first. Trees, not enough. They are growing a bit. And it's going to be a long fight against them. A very long fight indeed. We have some easy upgrades here. Merlin's hat. Skip. Shard of the Ice Queen. Sure. Even more tree support. Mix a whistle this one up. Hey, that's a good one to have in hand. Unless we can get it to be a Jormungand. Om nom nom. Now we're still starting with these. Bad Billy. Star of the show. Two more fights. Well, they have gloves of thieving. And that's a level 5 treasure, for what it's worth. Be right back. The dwarves, they have stolen. So now we are taking 8. Suddenly. No mimic. That's a skip. They have one of those dwarves. Those gloves of thieving can win them the game, you know? Ashwood Elm. Okay. So it's less likely for the opponent to get an Ashwood Elm. It's very good to know. Random spell, Gloves of Thieving. We can't give them Ashwood Elm. We just can't give them Ashwood Elm. For some random reason. Okay, they're getting another dwarf. They're just gonna have 200 by 200 triples over there. Okay, we're taking 7. Trying my best to stay alive. Reaper first, yep. We are getting kind of overwhelmed here. Especially with those spells. Gloves of Thieving. They started on trees, but they found some very nasty dwarves. Interesting. Sometimes it's better to be worse.